Hello again, ladies. I'm Penny Wen from Penny Wen Closet. Today, I'm going to show you the bag that I just bought yesterday. It is a Alma Venice in boudoir color, or probably even burgundy. Don't know the exact name of this. Okay, here we are. I'm going to show you how they cover the tag. As you all know about the BB size, Alma BB size is not too big, not too small, but good enough, you know, to go out daytime or evening. I love the long strap, how they have a different side color, one to match with the fabric and the other one monogram to match with the handle. This is beautiful. I have not seen the strap until today. And then let's see the back from close up. Here we are, the color is beautiful, right? Apparently they don't have a head stamp on the side like the other Alma. Let's see the bottom. It is 4 feet as well. Look at the zipper pull, a huge one, a big one actually. Handle, it's a beautiful handle. I love how they mix with this monogram canvas instead of the fascia. Let's open to see inside. It is inside lining. It's a fabric. See the pocket. The pocket is from monogram canvas. And the head stamp, they're using a hardware plate, a gold hardware plate actually. So it's a bit blur to see. And this is the head stamp is still sealed, that's why it's a bit difficult for me to take the whole picture of that. Anyway, this, I just want to show you how this bag look in person, like more closely instead of only on the picture in the website, right? Love how the bag look. It's beautiful, right? And they come with all this, let's see, the tags, name of the bag. I love how the tag looks like when you put it in like this. It's beautiful. Well, enjoy it, ladies. Thank you for watching my YouTube. Bye bye.